Friends, this year Tamil Nadu will elect a new government. The assembly elections are happening at a critical moment of Indian history. In the last few years, the people of India have given a strong message. The people of India have spoken that they want development-oriented governance. The only politics people will accept is politics of development and good governance. People want government where the fruits of progress reach the poor. They want anti-development elements to be at distance.